I'm making individual tomato tarts for dinner this evening. The puff pastry is going to be put in the oven at 400 degrees for about 10 minutes. It's been brushed with egg wash. Then I'm going to take it out, and then I'm going to put tomatoes, sauteed shallots, a little bit of cheese, and a little bit of basil into these tarts, and then finish them in the oven until the tomatoes are done and the puff pastry is nice and crispy. Delicious.